Good afternoon, students. Today I would like to discuss about how to install model sim simulator for conduction of the simulation for all our lab programs. Okay, for this one I am going to use model sim student version. Model sim. So the YouTube that we can find. So here we can see Model Sim PE student version is available, which is from the Mentor Graphics software. So you click on this one, and you can find it will be direct to the Mentor Graphics software. There you can see the download student edition. So before downloading that one, there is some instructions are there how to download this one. So first we have to download this one. If you want to download this one, it asks you our information. We have to give that information. The second one is we have to, after downloading of the software, exe file will be downloaded. Double click on the exe file and it will be set up all the necessary software information. And after completion, after finishing of the exe file setup, it will again redirect to the license request form. So again, we have to give some kind of information. And finally, it will be allowing us to get a license.dat file. It will be generated. It is actually student underscore license dot file. So that will be generated, and that must be pasted in the main model sims software. Okay. So I will do all these things step by step. Just to follow my instructions. Just I'm downloading the student edition. Okay. So I have to give my names here. I'll give my name is Chaitanya Kumu. Okay, that is the name that I'm going to give. I will give, and my mail ID is both have been used, I think so. But Chaitanya.com, I'm using this one. Phone number is. Nine five one seven nine seven three zero five. So company is university. City. Job location is a student, and address for this one is MIC B520, for example, Sagar Nagar. Okay, and this country is in India. So click on India, and the city is Vizag. Okay, submit this one. So the license, the software is software exe file will be sent to our mail. Therefore, we have to take that mail here. This will go to the gmail.com. I want to log in through my Gmail account. Okay. So I have to see whether that came or not. Yeah. Otherwise, I need to write it as the model sim. I did not get so far. It will take some time to spam. Does it have any spam check file? Go back to this. So the use of all the software subject to license restrictions carefully. Okay, I'm sorry. First of all, I need to I have to agree that it's their requirements. I agree this one so that I will get that information. I agree this agreement. Okay, you will receive an email from the download location. Okay, for download purpose, they will send to that one. Okay, so you can see sales underscore inform. Just click on this one. And so these are the procedures that what we have to do. Again, I'm going to download this one. So this download will take 3 or 4 minutes, depending upon your the data speed. It's actually 347 MB file this is. It must be executed, it must be downloaded. So now we can see the model sim underscore PE is downloaded at the top or the bottom of the left bottom. You can see here. Just double click on this one directly. So, otherwise, you can go to that file and you can double click on it. You can see, yes, we have to ask that. We have to download all these things. So, I hope. See the screen sharing here, setup file. Here you can see. So it is asking us to set up your file. Just click on next. Go to the next. So it is downloading something like this. Okay, it will take some time again. Now you can see it is asking us to provide the shortcut on your desktop. Okay, yes, links also provided there. Now it will be redirecting us to go to the, after completion of this one, it will redirect to the another again, we have to go to the website. Okay, it is all, it is redirecting that one, finish that one. So it is redirecting to, so this page, okay. So there you have to give again your details. So you have to give your details quickly. So everything that we have to give here. So this is how I have built the thing. Here is the school graduation is actually, I'm using the Ketan University. I'm using the student as a graduation student. My expectation graduation is 2021, for example, winter. And I don't want to use this one for any job purpose. So Verilog and VHDL purpose I'm using. Other than this one, I'm using the Vivaldi tool. Okay, so here I'm writing the academic work. Okay, request for licensing. Please specify your phone number. Phone number, I forgot there. I will write the phone number again. Okay, everything I have given, requesting for license file. So thank you for requesting license file. That file will be sent to our mail. Okay, we will go back to the website again. We can check, stop sharing. Let's see. So here you can see that license file is there available. So just I have to see this is the license file. Thank you for using this one. So finally we can see student underscore license dot dat file. Just you download that one. So we download that one. And see where exactly this file is available. Show folder, and copy that one. So actually this is what actually copy the file. copy that one and go to the C drive where exactly your model sim software is there. Just click on this one. Okay. I think you did not see this one, right? So just go to the model sim C drive. I have opened the C drive. In the C drive, you can see the modeltech_p_edu. Just you paste it. Okay, you paste it in this machine. So this file is stored here. Okay, so therefore, this is how we have to do. And I will show you that model sim software that is available at the desktop. Okay, so I will show you that one. Model sim software. So at the desktop, you can find that one. I'm opening the desktop and I want to share that one. Okay. So this is what I can share. So this is the model file. So once you, the icon, so this symbol at the top, top left, you can see M or bar. So that symbol will be there at the desktop. You double click on that one, that will be over. Okay, so with this, we stop this one. Just you, all of you, do download this file.